What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and of course welcome back to some more Black Myth Wukong with your boy Tech 9. Guys, chapter 4, those spiders, all those critters that are poisonous, it's getting interesting. But hey, you know how we do it, right? You know how to chit chat. Don't forget, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and those notifications, turn them on so you never miss when I upload Black Myth Wukong. Let's do this. All right, guys, I'm back. We're of course continuing from where we left off. I got some poison damage, so we came in this little corridor over here, and I got some poison damage from this flipping spider, I guess. That's all I can say. There he is. And look at that, two of them in this region, right? Protecting the will. Man can't even strive in this goddamn game. Oh wow, we have a lot of enemies here. See a lot of little spiders. Damn it. Ah, shoot. Need to come here, little bastard. Yeah, I need to set up something that's going to take off the effect of the poison. Like all the creatures, all the little creepy crawlies in this region here, they have poison effect, which is not good. Definitely need to find a shrine. We need to find a shrine. Definitely need to find a shrine so we can rest. Wow. Yeah, those are the bastards. Annoying. You know, you can definitely build a poison. Create the poison build. All these things that I'm actually gets and these things that aid with poison. Okay, I guess we're getting somewhere. Or not. Oh my goodness. Where? Okay, we're not going that way. Not going this way. And I honestly thought that was like, you know, we were making like I was making headway, and I thought I was the thing is, are we going down here? Yes, we are. Okay. Now what? Okay. I am like lost. Okay, I guess I'm not lost. I guess we're heading down here now. We are doing a lot of jumping down. We need to be advancing forward. But we seem to be jumping down, and I see a shrine. Alright. That's good news. That's actually awesome news for us. We get to save up, rest a bit. I have a big boy here.
Watch if you will. No Hagen here for sorry feet.
These damn thing. The Macaw Chief for the win. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, man. Thank you. Alright, so this shrine, what's the name of this damn shrine? The Venture Bridge. Alright.
I heard there's a great treasure hidden within. You seem smart. Why don't you take a chance inside?
Oh, really? She heard there's a treasure hidden within? And the chosen one seems smart, so he should have a go. Now, who am I to back down from a challenge, right? Come on, it's only fair. She was actually polite about everything. Oh boy, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. What the hell? Five boxes. You know, the last time, I remember in chapter 3 we got to an area that was filled with flowers, right? And I remember when we Yang River Goddess Gourd. Oh, we just got a new gourd. Okay, and the final one here. Okay. Let's find out. Oh my god, is that giant worm thing? Son of a bitch. Damn. It's a boss battle. Bye bye, buddy. It's your big, giant, sloppy looking earthworm ass. We ain't afraid. Like I said, we're not afraid of a challenge. We are the destined one, the chosen one, whatever one you want to call us. Oh my goodness, you gotta be shitting me. Yeah, I'm not about that life. Going back and forth with that. Yeah, I'm not. I want to believe we would have received our treasure. Alright, now we continue this journey. Are we going down this winding road here, or oh hello, look at this. Ooh, some huge cocoons over there. Okay, so we are definitely not heading over there, and it's a pity you can't run and jump. I mean, there's a jump feature, but it doesn't really work like that. You know, it's not that type of game. You know, it's not that type of game. So hey,
peekaboo. Yep, that's what you get.
Holy shit.
Let's stop that shit, boy.
The hell? What's going on here?
These things are for real?
Man, you gotta be shitting me. Wow. God damn it.
Why can't I lock onto him? Thank you. Yeah, there you are. See something glowing up there in green. We go left or we go right? It's only Will. Nothing special.
I see a scorpion. That's what I see. I see a damn giant scorpion. Is this a boss battle? Or is this dude some kind of overpowered ass scorpion? He's glowing blue, so I think it's gonna be like a mini boss battle where we fight him and then. Yeah, I think we're gonna fight him and then get to absorb his spirit. I think we still don't know what's down here though. Since we're already here for our scorpion, why not? I need stamina, damn it. Ooh, damn. That took off a lot of health. This guy just borrowed himself underneath the ground, seriously? Scorpion Prince. Nice. Yeah.
So we have a choice. We go straight or we go right. I don't think we can go left. No, I don't think so. But there's a stream, like an underground river or something here. I think this is where we came from. Trying to figure out, should I go right or should I go straight? This area is actually big, bigger than I thought. There were a lot of places to go. So the only question is left for me to figure out. This big boy right here, he's breathing. Leave nothing to chance, that's what I say. Oh, hello. Okay, okay. Yep, I just knew it. Oh, come on. Seriously? Yep. Back it up, boy. Back it up. A bit too close for my liking. Oh, you're gonna be shitting me another. Oh, Lord. This dude. Tired of that dude, to be honest. He was becoming annoying. Okay, I guess we head here. Don't see anywhere else to go. What's this? So we just picked up a kettle. Here we head in. What's this?
Gah! Blast this talisman! Those old rascals. On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good. Go find the pig before it's too late.
Okay then, remove. Damn things. He's them. Man, we are definitely in need.
The shrine.
Definitely need a shrine. Oh my goodness. Well, we can meditate here first. That's a good thing.
Let's do some meditation, shall we?
Clear the mind.
Cleanse the spirit. We got back a little bit of mana. We actually went through that area there. Without using much mana. That's what I'm looking to save my game, these bastards. They come. Especially this bastard here. I cannot stand these guys. Oh my goodness. They are annoying. Flipping annoying. Jeez. Poison effect on me. If I use my gourd, should it? Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, the effect is still on, so.
What the hell is that? That's the question. What in the hell is that? Okay, we can't go here. I guess we are going down here. A boss fight seems imminent. Let's find out, shall we? Yeah. the centipede guai kind of turned out to be a little bit disgusted. Little bastard.
Oh shit. All these damn skulls, man. Is that another one of these giant looking sluggy things? Oh my goodness. Not only that, I saw something over here. Kind of, yeah, down here. What is this about? Is it just about absorbing this alone, or is there something else? Oh, look at this. Is that a shrine? I don't even know at this point, yo. I do know that there's a big giant snug thing over here. Can you see it? I'm gonna be passing these guys straight. Oh well. Left a lot of these things at the back, from the hill. I honestly don't think that, you know, the battle was worth it. I could be wrong, but I honestly don't think that at all. Ooh, this is another one of those,
Here we go. Another one of those things. I'm trying to remember what they are. So there's a shrine ahead. That's always a good thing. What the hell is that? You know what? I don't even want to nose yet. We've had some mini boss battles. You know, nothing. What the hell? Are those hands? A mirror. This is a boss fight? In the shit. Buddha's right. God damn. Okay, Buddha. Has to be the most annoying boss battle I've ever been in. Ah, really? He got me. What the hell? Bye-bye, Buddha's right hand. With your ugly ass. The hell was that? Man.
I've laid your path for you, but where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own. Tell me, monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?